As a leader, I'm concerned about the safety of my Marines. Some people think having front and side airbags in their POV is enough protection. But you've got to use safety belts, too. And if there's an automatic shoulder harness, don't count on that alone. You also need to wear your lap belt. Look, in my time in the Corps, I've seen some nasty car crashes. That's why I buckle up every time. Besides, when you're as pretty as I am, you got to protect your assets. Always wear safety belts. Always.